to 119.5 Cessna 222.
Thank you.
Cessna 222, please expedite your climb 8,100 feet. Maintain present heading and altitude. Expect RNAV Zulu runway 10 left approach via Levi transition. Cleared to Levi Cessna 222. To 119.6 Cessna 222. Approach Cessna 222 is at 4,300 feet, climbing 8,100 feet.
Cessna 222 approach altimeter 29.92, continue to Libby as planned. Cessna 222 climb and maintain 6,700 feet.
Climb and maintain 6,700 feet Cessna 222. Descend and maintain 5,300 feet Cessna 222.
Landing gear. 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 Landing gear.
Maintain 4,400 feet, keep speed not above 210 knots, Cessna 222.
maintain 3,800 feet.
Descend and maintain 3,800 feet, Cessna 222.
Tower on
118.1 Cessna 222. Boise Tower Cessna 2225 miles northwest inbound RNAV Zulu runway 10 left approach.
Cessna 222 Boise Tower. Altimeter 29.92257 at Creed. Cleared RNAV Zulu runway 10 left approach. Cessna 222 and 257 at Tree. Cleared to land runway 10 left.
Cleared to land runway 10 left, Cessna 222.
Contact ground on 121.7. Cessna 222, did you copy?
Going to 121.7, Cessna 222.
Oral warning, okay.